going on, guys? How's everybody doing today? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking. The Body Beat down here, Michael. It is Monday afternoon, 4-ish, o'clock-ish in the afternoon, to be precise. Today's Monday. We all know what Monday is. For many of us, it's our first day back to work, but it's also leg day. So today, I'm pretty much concentrating mostly on squats. If you've been following here lately, you know that I'm trying to get perfected close enough. My squat depth and form and the way I feel and being able to eventually get 405, one clean rep. That's kind of my PR. That's been my PR since I started trying to, you know, do this. So that's really what I'm going for. A couple weeks back, I actually did 315, really good, clean. I've done it a couple times now. So today we're going to just kind of work our way up and see what we do. And and get it done. Right now I got 25s on the bar. I figure I'll go ahead and warm up because it's going to take a few sets. I have a really stiff, bad body anyway. Let's go over it one more time for the new people. All you old timers can go to the bathroom real quick. I have a bad neck. I have horrible shoulders, scar tissue, horrible. I can hardly even grab the bar. My back, screwed up from pulling concrete and working construction the next 15 years after doing that. My pelvic and hip area is really stiff and hurt and damaged, bicycle accident and a stretching accident. Oddly enough, they both ended up hurting the exact same. This one took like a year to get better. This one took a few months to get better. Knees not great. Ankles have been twisted and mangled to death. So I got a few things that I'm working with. Oh, golfer's elbow, tendonitis maybe, arthritis in the wrists. So we got to cover everything. That way I get my excuses out of the way, guys. We got to have our excuses. But I'm trying to work through those excuses and make myself proud. Because I've made myself proud on all my other lifts and other things that I do. I want to make sure that at the end of the day, when I'm done trying to go for these PRs, that I make myself proud. That's what's most important. Not making the internet proud or someone else proud, but making yourself proud. That's what matters. So, long intro, but that's the way it goes. Let's go ahead and get these squats done today. Cross our fingers, no injuries, no nothing's going to happen. Everything's good. And let's get it done, guys. So stick around. I hope I inspire you. If so, leave some comments, some good comments. Please leave some comments of your own that tell me what you're doing in the gym or out of the gym, just daily life, things that you're doing. That helps everyone in the community as well. So let's get started on some squats. All right, we're going to do two warm-up sets of 95 pounds, 50 pounds, 45 pounds. And then we're only going to video one warm-up. And I do a lot of warm-up stuff. We're at 135.
5. To try to pull off a 405 if I feel like I can. Serious. We got 315, got the bar, 345s. I'm going to go up one rep. If I feel good with that rep, it'll be one rep. If I feel I need to try another one, I'll do two. Hopefully we'll get it right. Big boy weight. Got 365. Got the bar. Got 25. 345. And I know you gotta take my word for it because you're seeing a side view. Believe me. And then once I top out of wherever I go to, I'll get the camera over here and let you kind of see before. So I know everybody has to see proof. 365. Thank you.
guys. I'll leave it running, that way you don't think I've cut it or something. Plus the music's going, so that makes it even harder to fool. I'm not a professional editor.
Again, 405, I'm going to give it my best to see how I feel.
Show it again. I'm going to go for one more set of 405. I wasn't totally happy with my first one. It wasn't horrible, but it looked about like what I normally would do. So, the Smith Machine presses, some leg presses. I've just recently started doing these. This right here is going to be 147 pounds, the odd number. For those of you that don't know, this bar and this carriage right here all weighs 57 pounds. I've weighed it a couple different times. That weighs 57 pounds. Those are 45, so that comes up to 9,547 pounds. So we're going to start with this right here, and we're going to work our way up pretty quick since we're pretty warmed up. I did have to put my shoes on, so I got to cool down for a minute. We're at 237, as you can see. .327, .345, 57 pounds, figured out. Okay. All right, we're up to 397. That's going heavier than I went on these up until now. So we got 17. I threw a 10 on each end. Get us up over 400. So let's get it done. Last set. Just like that, we're done with the workout. Pretty good workout, I would say. I feel pretty good about what I did. I feel good about my range of motion. On the two sets of the 405 squat, of course, I didn't count those as a nice full rep because I'm trying to change up how I do it. So I only counted those as half reps. However, I did count the 365 as one rep. I looked at the video and it looked okay to me. Now, as I'm saying this on the video, I might actually change my mind while I'm editing, and I might put that right here where it says, hey, I was just kidding, maybe it wasn't perfect. So if I did that, then it's here. If not, well, you're hearing me say it. So the 365 looked and felt pretty good, and all the ones leading up to it felt really good. I'm happy with what I did. And then on the Smith machine, vertical press there, of course, that's a new movement that I'm doing, and this is only like third or fourth time or whatever I've done them, maybe, and I went really good on this. The last time I did them, I topped out at 327, and today I topped out at 417, and that don't mean that I couldn't have done 417 before, but being new to it, you know, I don't know what to expect. It's kind of a new movement. The machine using it that way is new, so you know, working your way up to it. So I did 417 today and it felt pretty sturdy and okay. Really good movement. If you haven't done those, you need to try those. Even if you got a vertical press machine, do those, try them, make sure you know your limitations, your back, because sometimes on that movement, you can pull your lower back because your feet are up here and your lower back is being kind of off the pad and stretching like so. And it can really pull your back out. And that's where my back is really bad, is in that area. And I've mentioned before, the same thing can happen with low pulley rows. Whenever you go out for that stretch, the exact same spot on your back gets that tension on it. So you might want to be careful, pay attention with things. You'll notice a lot of the times on the Smith machine vertical press there that I got my head raised up, it kind of counterbalances things a little bit and kind of makes it not so bad on your back, I guess. So anyway, I'm really happy with that. I'm happy with my squats, what I did. 405 is just going to take a little time getting there. And there's a reason why 405 is a big number. You know, for people that are going for high numbers, 405 is a big number. That's whether you're squatting, deadlifting, or bench pressing. Those are big numbers. So it's going to take me a little while to get there and get it done the way that I want to do it. I want to make myself proud. So anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Get up there. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope I inspired you a little bit. Please inspire me in the comments. Let me know what you're doing, what you've done. It don't even have to be workout related. Just take part in the community and be good, decent, positive. That's all I ask. And anyway, I'm going to get out of here. I'm going to go eat. I'm going to have some more turkey burgers. I feel like having another turkey burger. I had one for lunch. I'm going to have another one or two for tonight. So that's what I want. I'm going to have it. Turkey burgers. Anyway, guys, please like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff to The Body Beatdown. That's me, Michael, your incredible host. Sorry. I'm tripping out. Anyway, guys, get up, get out, get rad, do it to it, and have a good day, and we'll see you next time on The Body Beatdown. I already said that, didn't I? I don't know. Who are you talking to? I'm talking to you. God.
Get up, get out, get rad, and do it, do it!